spiders, beetles, and cockroaches are the most.
Yo, oh my god, yo, I'm done with this. I'm done with this. I'm gonna go get in the shower. Yo, what's up, guys? I'm just back in another video. Today, I am gonna do the not to look away challenge. Now, honestly, I don't think it's that hard. You know, there's probably a few disgusting things, but your man can take it. Yeah, but anyway, if you guys are new to this channel, make sure you guys please subscribe. And if you guys do want to see part two of this, you guys probably don't, because when I mean it's nasty. So if you cringe a lot, you might not want to watch this video. But hey, before you click off, leave a like. But yeah, today I'm going to be looking at the disgusting and nasty things compilation, I guess. So this is going to be the not to look away challenge. I don't know who made this, but whoever did, creds to you. I really don't know who made this. I just saw FaZe Rug do it, but then it got taken down, so I'm going to do it. But I got this idea from FaZe Rug. Okay, so here we go. The video, the not try not to look away challenge, is going to start in 3, 2, 1. Alright. Turn this up. Alright, so I'm kind of nervous. Worst case of head lice caught on camera. What the hell? Bro, that's nasty. Make sure you guys count how much times I looked away, okay? In the comments. I'm gonna have to do like a punishment if I look away. Sorry for your talking to my sister and her friend, bro.
Males lay about 6 eggs a day. They cement the egg called a nit to the hair shaft, usually within an inch of the scalp. Each nit contains a single louse embryo, and each female louse can lay upwards of 150 nits in her lifetime. Head lice have been a problem for humans since, well, forever. But this particular case of head lice seems to be ahead of the others on the gross.
Yo, that's nasty, bro.
I mean, look at those creepy, crawling, contagious, blood-sucking parasites. Did you itch your head while watching this? Share this video.
You did.
Is this the most video in history?
Bro, that's so nasty. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bro. Yo, that's nasty as hell, bro. No, no. No, I'm not doing none of that pimple shit.
An itch inside your ear that you just can't seem to scratch. An Indian guy not only had an annoying itch, he had something scratching inside his ear as well. So naturally, he decided to go get it checked out. Well, when he got to the clinic, the doctor found a big asshole bug chilling inside the guy's ear. After some discussion, they decided that it would be a good idea to remove the small-sized alien. Apparently, though, the bug was there to meet someone after tindering them. So when the doctor tried to take it out, it resisted. In the end, the doctor was able to safely remove the kraken. No word on if the bug was able to score, but we'll keep you updated.
Right here, I'm absolutely disgusted. I mean, look, just look at my eyes, dude. I look like I'm about to shed tears. Yo, oh my god, yo, I'm done with this. I'm done with this. I'm gonna go get in the shower. I'm about to go get in the shower and clean up, because I am not trying to do that. Like, that's just freaking nasty as hell. Now, I do have to go to baseball anyway, so I might just end this video. But that joint was nasty. Hang on, bro. I need to get a thumbnail anyway, bro. Oh my god. Yeah, look, you guys always see behind the scenes of my thumbnails. You guys probably like them, you know? You probably think they're interesting. So here, let's do it again, okay? There we go, bull. Thumbnail right there. I don't know how this thumbnail is going to turn out, but sorry if it was... it's just so nasty to do this. I saw someone do it, and a lot of people liked it. I don't know how you can like this video, but I'm sorry if this disgusted you in any way. It sure disgusted me. Now, basically, I'm going to go edit this video, And I'm gonna see this when I edit. Oh my god. Now, new video tomorrow, 31 Days with Dom Tracy. So, yeah, leave a like. I'm sure you guys don't want a part two. I don't want to do a part two, but if you guys somewhat want me to, 20,000 likes, part two. Anyway, it's been your boy Dom with Dom Tracy. Subscribe if you're new. Leave a like. Peace out.